Good morning, good morning. Yeah, Facebook is telling me I'm live now. Thank you, Facebook. Sending notification around. Good. Good morning, lovely people. How are you this morning? This is Cecilia again from CeciliaYoungOnline.com coming to you live on Facebook. Yes, I know the connection. I'll try to find somewhere where the connection is not bad. Then I'll stand. Let me see. I think it's much better here. Then I'll finish. Then I'll continue. As usual, I've just dropped the kiddos off at daycare, and now I'm taking my exercise on my way to work. And I find out it's very, very helpful for me, and I've been seeing great difference with my energy during the day. So it's something I will recommend for anyone who think they have less energy, especially now we're in autumn and winter is fast approaching. So this will be a very good exercise for you. So friends, the past couple of days I've been talking about ways that you can build your business, especially for ones who are into home business, or maybe you are into network marketing or online marketing, or maybe you're also thinking or planning to do a business of your own. This topic also is for you, and for maybe someone else who want to know or get information. This topic is for you and for everyone. So yesterday I gave one way how we can build our business, which is content marketing. So if you want to know more about that, you can check my profile, my personal profile, or my Facebook page. There's a video about it there. You will get the details there as well. But today, I'm going to focus on video marketing or Facebook Live, because now Facebook has made it very, very easier for people to come on live. So one thing is, video marketing is always one of the setbacks or roadblocks that a lot of marketers need to overcome. And, you know, this gets to do with fear. So, you know, fear of I don't want to get in front of the camera, fear of I'm afraid of the camera, I don't want to look or sound stupid or dumb, or fear of what people will say, what my friends will say, I'm embarrassed. The thing is, a lot of people struggle with this different type of fear in the beginning. I have also had this kind of fear as well when I came into this industry, or even way before I came into this industry. I've always fear of turning the camera on the other side to video me. So but what we're gonna understand is that it doesn't matter how we look or how we sound. What is more important is that people are more interested in the value you have to offer to them, you have to share to them. That is what they are more interested in, because now people are looking for values. So if you got that value, you will stand out. Your looks and the way you sound doesn't matter. So but one thing that made video marketing, or now Facebook Live, so powerful is that you know, people have a little bit of window into your life. Like, they get to know you a bit, they get to understand who you are, not like in a full, but seeing you, they get to learn a little bit about you. So that's what makes video marketing so powerful. You know, for me, the first time when I came into this industry, when I was supposed to start doing video, the thing is, the pain of doing video was very, very small compared to the pain of not achieving my goal. Because, come to think of it, you will experience the pain of doing video for a short time, but the moment you get into that routine of doing videos or coming on Facebook Live, you will very quickly overcome that. Because it's the first 2-3 videos that is the most hardest hurdles to overcome. The moment you overcome those first 2-3 videos, it's like it's become a part of you. You know, and I've been there, I've experienced it, so I know, and that's the truth, that you will definitely overcome that. I know so many marketers also who have had this same kind of experience. You know, whenever you talk to them, they tell you even their first video, the way they are nervous, but how they overcome it, and see the way they are, you see them now like they are an expert. So if they overcome it, if I overcome it, I know you can overcome it as well. You know, because all the great marketers we see out there, the big companies, they're all doing videos. And now they are all doing even Facebook Live as well. Welcome, everyone. I know the internet is so poor, but I know a lot of people are out there, but I'm just not seeing anyone pop up. So if you're there, can just give me a like or thumbs up or yeah. So what about you, especially if you want to succeed with your home business or your network marketing, you want to do it online. Some marketers are already marketing online, but the thing is, they are afraid to get video and to do video. Because actually, you stand a very, very great chance with video, because people do business with people they know, like, and trust. And with video, it makes it very, very easier for them to get to know you, because they see you live, they can hear your voice. You interact with them with, like, now Facebook Live has made it easier that people can make comments and then you can interact with them. Hello, thanks for the like. Yeah, people can interact with them and interact with you, because I know you will start doing it very soon. So you have to remember that achieving your goal is one of the focus you're supposed to have, not the focus of how people will think about you. People will think anyway in the beginning, but those same people who will think, that will be the same people who will recommend you. They will be the same people who will praise you for what you're doing. So you don't have to think about what people say. Even maybe people will not even say any negative things about you. But it's just sometimes the way we feel, our mindset. That is where we have to start with. So another benefit of video or say Facebook Live marketing is that it helps you to build a brand of your own. Because, you know, like, for example, network marketing, a lot of network marketing businesses come and go. But when you stand out with the skills you develop, you can enter into any business and crush it. So people will know you for you, not for the business you are. So by you producing content, some people even will not know what you do, but they love the information, the valuable information or content you're giving them out there. So how can you overcome this biggest hurdle with your first couple of videos? Well, the very, very first thing is that you gotta make the commitment to yourself that you're going to do video. That is the very first step. It starts with the mindset. You say to yourself, I'm going to do the video. The next step is you have to live up to that commitment. That is, you have to go in front of the camera. The way you are, it doesn't matter how you look, or maybe you want to put a lot of makeup. Just go the way you are right now and push that record button or that Facebook Live button. And you go live. For me, it would be very great, because now Facebook has made it easier. You just use Facebook Live, you go live. 2-3 minutes, even 5, 10, 30 seconds, you come out. You can do that a couple of times and you will see, you will, in that way you begin to overcome your fear. You just have to be you. You don't have to think of your looks or your sound. Just be you. Because today I see a lot of people on Facebook, they are being them. So if they do it, if I do it, I know you can do it as well. I know definitely, you know, like I said, when the first 2-3 videos are always the hardest hurdles you got to overcome. And that is like, you are, because you are going out of your comfort zone a bit. So it's in a kind of way, it's a little bit difficult to overcome. But when you take that step by committing to yourself that you're gonna do it, and you go behind the camera and do it, 30 seconds, 1 minute, you've overcome the very, very, very first fear. So just think of the benefits. Just think of the benefits of doing videos or Facebook Live, and then and be an action taker now, because the right time is now. Thanks, sweetie. Thanks, Vicky. How are you this morning? Thanks for joining in. The right time is now. It's not tomorrow. It's not next week. It's now. You take the time now. Now is the right time. There is no perfect time like now. You have to take the time now and make it perfect. Thanks, sweetie. How are you? Yeah. How are the kids doing? I hope you are all doing okay. I saw your live video with your little boy. It was so funny. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. So it's good, at least I saw you, now you're coming in. Yeah. Thanks, sweetie. Yeah, I'm just taking a bit of exercise while on my way to work. Then I said, let me drop this short valuable golden nugget. Then I'll be off on my way to work. But thanks so much for joining in, and all of you who are joining in right now. You know, like I said, people join people they know, like, and trust. So when you do videos or Facebook Live, thanks, dear. Yeah, it's so cold today. It's so cold. Yeah. Yeah, when you do Facebook Live, that will make it very, very easier for people to get to know you. So maybe you're out there, you have started doing your business, or maybe you are thinking of doing business, or maybe, like a lot of people who are into network marketing or home business, they are struggling with their business. They don't know how to take it to the next level. Video is one sure way that you can take your product to the next level. Like posting in different Facebook groups, that I will have to show how you can do that in my next couple of live. So if you are out there, you are afraid to do video or Facebook Live, just take action. Be an action taker right now, today, and break free from that fear, break free from that setback, break free from that hurdles, and you will see you are not going down. The way you will go, you will just be going up. That's the only thing I'm sure that will happen. For me, it was very hard for me to come to stand in front of the camera. But now I'm doing Facebook Live. So I've overcome that fear. Even every morning now, I'm looking forward to do my Facebook Live. That is the energy it will impact on you when you overcome that. So friend, that is all I have for you today. And if you look at the top of the camera, your screen, there is a notification button there. So if you want to be notified every time I come on live on Facebook, please click on that button, and immediately I come on, Facebook will notify you immediately, or you will get notification immediately that I'm live. If you want to have some golden nuggets every morning, So I'm standing here because I know when I go a little bit further, I will lose signal. So I just want to finish with this up, wrap it up. So if you want any more information or you want to know how to go about it, please, you can contact me, or there is a link at the top of this video. You can click on that link, just enter your best email address, and then you take it from there. You will definitely never regret it, I promise you. So now I'm going now to make ends meet, and I'm walking now to the station at least a couple of minutes to get the train. So I thank you all for joining in today. I will see you all on my next Facebook Live. Enjoy your day, be positive, stay positive, do exercise, and be happy. I'm calling it for a day today. Bye bye, and have a wonderful day, all of you. Thanks, Vicky, again. Thanks, all of you, for joining in. See you very, very soon again on my next Facebook Live. Bye. Yeah, I can see video. Vicky, I can see that you are not afraid of the camera now. Because I saw your, what is it called, the last live you had. It was so great. I'm saying it's good that people are taking initiative, pushing themselves now to do. When you start to do your business, it has already been part of you. So one can do like that, like you did. Yeah. Then at the end, you will not have any difficulty doing it. You will stand out very, very quickly. I really, really love that. I love your enthusiasm. I love the action you take. Thanks so much, all of you who joined in. And I will see you on my next video. The next video, I will give you 3 ways on how you can do your video, especially when it gets to do with marketers. Not 3 ways how you can do your video, but 3 outline how you can start your video. Thanks a lot, sweetie. You have a wonderful day as well, Vicky. Yeah. So that's all I have for today. I'm gonna call it a day. Bye for now.